Have open conversations about mental health, especially with me being black, because we never had therapists in the black community. We never approached like taking medication. And I think it's good that when I had my first complete blackout at age 5, my mom didn't fully medicate me because I might have never been gay.